Let's get warmed up. Get the arms moving. There she is. Come on in. Switch the arm direction. Come on in. You've got this whole conch in the middle. Good. Arms straight up. Slow it down. Toe taps. Side to side. Heel taps. Get both arms. If it's easier to pump them left to right, that's fine. Starting to add a little bit of a hop in there. Punches side to side. Together. So everybody on one forearm. Exhale up. Inhale, reach under or hold. Taking our time. Keeping our necks loose. Side. Yeah, I do. Good control. Two more. And back up on our full arm plank. Groiner, groiner. Left knee, left elbow, right knee, right elbow. Good job. Come into a down dog and float back to plank. Down dog, plank. Down dog, plank. Hold the plank, hold the plank. We're not dipping into a press up. Good. Plank, yep, down dog. Good, holding here. Cross body, underneath. Right on. Shoulder, shoulder, toe, toe. Keep those hips up. Keep the hips up. Good girl. Right on. Come on down. Finish strong. Good. We're into our lunge set. So grabbing two dumbbells, one in each hand. We're going to start with static. And then we'll slowly add some pulses. It's a little bit of a longer song as well. Sounds good. Yeah. Woo. Holy crap, I'm sweating already. Hey-o. We're already on fire. Oh, see what I've just done to myself. Be realistic. No egos here today, please. No egos. Let's do our best, but not break ourselves. Static lunge to start. I have an extra set of nines as needed. Here we go. All the way down. Exhale up. Good squeeze. Try to keep your bodies upright. We're not hinging over that front leg. Adding one pulse at the bottom. Yes, we're feeling it already. Good. Slowing it down. Yes, me too. Lowering the weight if we lose our form. A pulse at the bottom. Try not to bend over that lunge leg. Stay up tall. We don't want to be working the back. Three more. One more. Good job. Bring them up. Reverse alternating. Nice and slow. Stay tall. Good job. Keep going. One more on each side. Good. Back to the center. Lateral to a reverse curtsy. Going with the right leg, stepping out, and then behind. Right leg, step out, and behind. Staying tall, lowering the weight. Stability is what we need. Good job. One more on this side. Right on. Shake it out. Other side. Everyone step into the left. And behind. You got it. Four more. Three. Keep breathing. Come on, two more. Push through. Dig deep. Use the breath. Awesome. Finish strong, finish strong. Good. Lower those dumbbells. Woo! Towel and water. Hey. Good job. Well done. All right, shoulders are next. Woo. Yeah? Movement's ready. Faster knee. Fast, fast, like a hunky punk. Good. So I think I'm going with sixes. We're going to start with lateral raises. We'll do our upright rows. We're doing our three, two, one, lower. Punch, 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 lower. Punch, 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 lower. We're breaking our hearts. You know the song. It's fun, it'll go fast, but it might hurt a little. Just a little, okay? So two dumbbells in hand. Work hard, growl, I don't care, growl, shout. Okay, oops, I need you, and you, better. Inhale. Exhale, straight up. Good. Inhale, lower. Parallel to the floor. One more. Down in front. Row. Inhale. Good, keep going. Deep breath. One more. 90s. And press, press, press. Slow down. Keep it at 90. Ha, ha. You got it. Keep it at 90. All the way down. Woo! breaths in. Parallel to the floor. One more. Rotate. Ready to punch? Ha, ha, ha. Lower down. Punch, punch, punch. Woo! Keep going. Punch, punch, punch. Slow down. Straight up. Straight, straight, straight. One more. Good job. Keep them at your shoulders. Deep breath. Windmill up. Inhale, lower. Windmill. Woo! One more. Hold them here. 90, 90, 90, 90. And punch. One at a time. And twist. Careful on the lower back. Lower the weights. Keep going. Don't stop moving. I know they're not far, but be ready. Inhale. Exhale. Extend out. Inhale. Careful on the lower back. Good job. You can always come back up. I'm up on my toes. Good Deep breath. Extend. Bring back in. Good control. Up as well as down. The pain will end soon. The sweat might not, but the pain will. Last one. Bring them back up. Woo! Top half only. Woo! Your speed. Try not to sway the lower back. Keep breathing. Good job. All the way down. Hammer. Hammer up. Rotate at the top. Hammer down. Doesn't that feel better? Halfway and twist. All the way up. Halfway, twist. All the way down. You got it. Keep that twist going. Well done. Lower those weights. Towels, water, reset the heart. Was that? At least you said you're hydrating.
Yes.
But yes, not having a lot of rest doesn't help recovery. All right, guys, we're into our squat set. And the reason you have bands. So bands around the upper thigh, just above the knee. Let's do it. Let's go big or go home, right? Woo! My arms. Yeah, please, thank you. I have an extra set of nines here as well if needed. Yeah. We'll switch up for chest as well, I reckon. Nice. Slow down, fast up. Start. We're going to do some hinged walking. So coming into as squat as you can, hinging at the hips, flat back, keeping the tension around the legs, not letting the feet become any closer than hip width to keep that tension. Ready? Great. I like it. Smiles on faces. Dumbbells in hands. At least one of your faces. Inhale, slow. 3, 2, 1, press out. Squeeze. 3, 2, 1, rest. 3, 2, 1, you got it. Keep the tension. 3, 2, 1, and press. Good squeeze. And walk to the left. You got it. Keep going. Keep going. To the left, to the left, to the left. And go back to the right. Don't mind me, I don't have as much space as you do. Make your way back home. Good. Slow. 3, 2, 1, drive through. 3, 2, 1, and drive. Tall upper body, flat backs. Pulse. 3, 2, 1, and press. Pulse. 2, 1. You got it. 3, 2, 1, press. 3, 2, hinge. Walking to the left again. Wow. One more. Switch directions. Back home. Good. Tap to the left and the right. Heart rate should be racing. Keep those feet together. Tap out. Tap back. Last one. Good job. Woo! Into our chair. Lateral leg lift. One at a time. As best as you can. Woo! We're almost through. One more on each side. Good job. Back together. Pulse. 3, 2, 1. Press. Keep going. One more. Put those dumbbells down. Squat them down. Good job. Remove the strap. Woo! Connor's like, I can't get this off of me fast enough. Woo! Damn! Back set is next. We're on all fours. Put the band aside. We won't need it for a couple more songs. Uh-huh. Yeah, we will. Yeah, I saved it for you. You missed out, so I wanted to make sure you had a chance. Alright, let's do this. Woo! One mat down. We're on all fours. We're going to keep biggies close at hand and smallies. Ready to drop to a little bit smaller. We're going to do pumps, open face, and straight. And then we're going to do front raises and 90s. Okay, mole, mole. Good, slow pumps to start. You only need one dumbbell, but the other one can be a smallie just to hold yourself. Yep, a little bit lighter up front for the front raises, okay? So you only need one because we're doing about 16 repetitions on the one side, so you can always keep your fist as your fist wrist. We're slowing it down, inhaling. As long as you have air to exhale, hold it, hold it, hold it, hold it. Then we inhale on the down, okay? And then we have our lighter front, front. We're good. Do it single row into the abdomen. Deep breaths in. Exhale, bring it in. Inhale, we lower. Exhale. Squeeze at the top. Really light up the muscles. Challenging them to hold at the top. Slowing it down. Good breathing. Arm comes parallel to the floor, you got it. Two more. Should be starting to feel this. Good job. Switch sides. Same thing. Good and slow. Squeeze at the top. It's the only time we're doing this particular motion. Make it count. Good. Dumbbell comes to the abdomen. You got it.
Keep going. Six more. Three. Two more. Good job. Last one. Nice. Grab the smallies. Woo! Round out the back in between. Front raises. Alternating sides. Deep breath. Exhale, we raise. Inhale, lower. Alternate. Pedal out to the floor. Trying not to rotate the spine. We lower the weight if we're rotating and compensating. Careful on the neck. Doing good. Two more on each side. Good job. 90s. So end to end. Leading with the elbow. When you're ready, alternating sides. Again, going with the breath. Inhale, reset. Finish strong. Good job. Well done. Round it out. Clean up the sweat. Towel and water. Good. You're ready for a longer song next week. Yeah. All right, triceps. So once again, kneeling, we're going to grab one biggie. Oof. Can we lift our arms over our heads? I don't know. And then we'll do a single arm kickback. So again, arm comes parallel to the floor. We hinge at the elbow, flexing the tricep. Really focusing on the inner tricep, not the upper back and the neck. Because remember, if we tweak our position, it can go up our neck. So lighten the weight, correct form. That's one we really need to be careful for. But we're starting. Yeah. Huh?
Both arms.
Yeah. Well, give ourselves a bit of a break. Yeah. So grab that 10. And then maybe half the weight for the single arm kickbacks. That's what I'm gonna, that's my goal. We'll see how we go. And we're gonna own it. Kneeling. Squeeze the glutes. Warm them up for our next glute set. Whew. All right. On our knees, dumbbell is over our head. Holding it like a goblet. Inhale, lower. Keep the ears and the elbows tight to the ears. Not that you can change the position of your ears. Good squeeze. Three more. Two. Good, last one. Lower it down. Grabbing one dumbbell. Fist for wrist. Exhale, kick it back. Full range of motion. Keep the upper arm parallel to the floor. Ha. Neck is loose. Pulse if you like. Hey, hey, hey. Two more. Ah. Grab the biggie. All the way up. Woo! Inhale. Squeeze. Up, 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 hands up. Power through, use the breath. Three more. Two. Come on, last one. Lower it down. Other arm, kick back. Whoop, whoop. Full range of motion. Keep the upper arm parallel to the floor. Neck is loose. One, two more. And pulse. Doesn't it feel great? Pulse. Ha. Five, four, three, two. Woo! All the way back up. Last time. Woo! Ha! Three more. Two. Let's go. One more. Ah. All the way down. Skull crushers on our backs. Grabbing two smaller. We have time. Don't worry. The music will cooperate. All the way above the chest. Shoulder width. Lower into the sides of the head. Squeeze. Twist at the top if you like. Keep going, keep going. Go to failure. We're almost there. Bring the dumbbells together. Close grip press. Bring them together. Close grip. Nah. Almost done. Almost done. Good job. All the way down. Well done. Grab your bands. Let's get our butt set done and take the weight off of our hands. Give them a bit of a break. Butt set. So same. One mat on the ground. Wrapping our band around our upper thighs. Maybe not as heavy as you did on the squats. We're gonna start in our laying clamshell. We'll be up on our forearms. Sorry, behind me. Do this. Good. And yep, Nate was in the correct position to start, so we will start. So listen to your lower back. If this is where the lower back starts engaged, that's where you stop. If you need to bring the feet out a bit more or in a bit more, that's fine. We're only going to lift so long as we're working the outer leg and glute. We're going to work glute. If you want to come down onto your arm, that's fine too. So long as this is what we're working, this is our butt set, not back, butt, right? Tomorrow. All right, let's go. Inhale, lower. Exhale. Good. Up on the forearm, straighten that top leg. and lift. Hold at the top. Flex the foot. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Switch sides. Back to your clam. You got it. Two more. Back up on our forearm. Straighten that top leg. Full range of motion. Hold the top half and pause. Stay in the glutes. Ha. All the way up. Hold it here. March the legs. Lifting one off the leg, ground at the time. Oh, yeah. Fire up the outside of the glute. Last one. All the way down. Up. Open, close, and down. Hold at the top if you'd rather. Just open, close. Mix it up. Good job. Woo! Curl the knees into the chest. Remove the band. You won't need it again. Good. Whew. Chest set is next. We have only two more working sets. Well done. So chest, let's get both mats together. Whew. All the weights on either side. We're going to do our wide press set today. So it's a little bit longer. It's really going to torch the muscles. You may not want to go too heavy, because we're going to stay wide. Staying wide, as if we're holding on to a whole barbell. 3, 2, 1, press. Oh yeah. Something like you've never felt before. You'll love it. You'll love it. I hope. Okay, everyone's got a few different weights close by. You might as well get them all close. Okay, might as well. We've got them, let's use them. It's our last weighted set. So, like I said, we're starting off with very wide, as if we're holding on to a whole barbell. So it comes down to 90 and we push straight up. And then we're gonna do the lower half, 3, 2, 1, press. 3, 2, 1, press. We're gonna stay there. We'll stay there for the whole first part. And then we'll do 90s. Oh, that'll feel amazing. We'll do combinations, 90, bring the elbows in, punch. And then we'll start back at the beginning. Elbows and hands. Good and slow. Barbell. Inhale, lower to 90. Exhale, press straight up. Inhale, lower. Good. Keep them wide. You got it. Two, can go. 2, 1, and press. 3, 2, 1. Last one. 3, 2, 1, and press. Woo! Back to the beginning. 3, 2, 1, and press. 3, 2, 1, and press. Slow, 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 and press. Good job. Keep it going, ha. Huh? Keep it going. Last one. 3, 2, 1. Get ready to pulse. 1, 2. Press. 1, 2. Press. 1, 2. Press. 1, 2. And press. 1, 2. And press. Come into 90s. Ha. And 90. Ha. Oh. Good job. All the way up. And get ready to do our combo. 90, rotate, punch. Rotate. 90, punch, combination. Ah! Red hot. I'm a hustler, baby. Oh, yeah. Keep it going with the combo. Last one. Into our punches. Punch and pulse at the bottom. 3, 2, 1. Punch. 3, 2, 1. Punch. Pulse. 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 And punch. One more. 3, 2, 1, and combo. 90, hip punch. Woo! Wah. Last one. Oh my God. Two more. down, back to our 90 extensions, one at a time.
Reset at 90, you got it. I kinda like it.
Combination. Extension, extension. Feet down, two pulses up. One, two. Leg extension. One, two. Crunch. One, two. Keep it going. You got the drill. Extension, extension. Crunch. Crunch. Extension, extension. Crunch, crunch. Keep going. One more combination. Good. Put the weight down. Catch your breath. We're doing our single-sided bicycles. Hands at the head. Left elbow comes to the left knee only. Good. Repeat on the same side. Left knee, left elbow. Opposite side. Right elbow, right knee. Oh. Five, four, three, two, one, and bicycle. Opposite, opposite. Oh, extend the arms and legs. Arch the lower back. Deep breaths in. Well done. That was not an easy set. Woo. Deep breaths, deep breaths. Fill the abdomen. Stretch it out. Catch the breath. Oh. And curl the knees in. Maybe one ankle over one knee, thread the needle, rock, pulse, check out what's happening in the butt, down the IT band, reset the heart. Good job. Extend the legs all the way up over the hips. Flex the feet. Toes are pointed to the forehead. Work the back of the legs, the hamstrings. You got it. Woo-wee. Yep, curl the shoulders and the head up. And then go ahead, cross the opposite ankle over the opposite knee. Rock, pulse, whatever. And one more time, stack the feet over the hips. Curl the shoulders and head off the mat. Curl it in. So stretch on the neck. Woo, anyone else's legs shaking? Woo! All right, curl on up. Oh, 90-90. Let's get the glute engaged. Press the hip forward. Get there when you get there, no rush. Stack the arm. Oh, yeah. Remember to get the glute in there. Press the hip forward. Bend into it if you like. Over the lunge leg, left arm. Yep, good. No, it'll help you not fall over. Roll out of that gently. Switch sides. Get the glute in first. Press the hip forward. Stack the arm. Bend into it if you like. move around. You may feel different sensations in the hip and the lower back, depending on how you hold it. Good. And we'll roll out of it gently, coming into a sumo squat. Grabbing our towels on the way if needed. Yeah, one side at a time, and then come into the center. That feels good. Yeah, I like doing one at a time. Woo! Put all my weight into the one side. If it's too intense, then go to the center. Oh, yeah, it does. In a good way. It's a sweet pain. It's a sweet pain, right? No? All right, inversion. Extend the legs back. Press into the hamstrings and the calf muscles. And whenever you're ready, either bringing your forehead to a knee or go ahead and wiggle the feet into the center, whenever you're ready. Taking the time to stretch while we're warm. Prevent injury. Switch sides, maybe. Good. And into the center. We meet up with you there. Good, wiggle in, heels, toes, heels, toes. Gently, one vertebra at a time. Shoulders, neck, head. Arch and reach all the way up. Cactus the arms. And grab onto one foot, quadriceps stretch. Would you mind turning off the AC? Thank you. Beautiful. Don't want you guys to cool down too fast. Hey-o, survived it. Well done. Well done. Make a star. Crossover sink down. Press against the knee for added intensity. Whoo, and a bit of a twist of the spine in the lower back. May feel it in the glute. Good. Roll up when you're ready. Grab the other foot. Slow transition. Good job. Good job. Yep. Yeah, that felt extra taxing today. I wonder why. Interesting, huh? Heavier weight. No. Good job. Extend the leg out. Dig the heel in. Toes up. Runner stretch. Last chance to get into the hamstring there. Bit of the calf muscle. Ooh. Lovely. And go ahead and switch sides. Thank you.
up slowly. And give yourselves a big hand. Well done.
Ooh. I'm impressed.
Thanks, Greg.
You're very welcome. Thanks for coming.
Yeah.